Google Meets allows real-time interaction with your healthcare provider directly from an email invite. We are going to run you through an instructional video on how to meet with your provider virtually. First, log into your email to view the link that was sent to you. You don't have to have a Gmail account to access the visit. Be sure it's the email that you shared with your healthcare provider, whether that was a Hotmail, Yahoo, or Gmail account. Please note, the email you will be receiving will come from your preferred healthcare provider, whether that is Dr. Jeffers, Patton, Knapp, Morrison, or whomever you scheduled your visit with. Once you are in your email, find the invite from your provider. Here I have an invitation from Dr. Jeffers. Simply click on the email to view the invitation. From here, scroll down to the button that says Join Meeting. Please click Join Meeting. Generally, a pop-up will appear asking if Meet has permission to use the camera and microphone. Please select Allow. Once in the call, make sure the microphone and camera are not muted so your provider can attend to your needs. After entering Google Meets, please press Join Now. This is an important step since it allows you to meet with your provider virtually. If you have any questions, please call Willow Valley Medical Clinic at 208-852-2900.